Rip bar, really do a party, look at here. We can buy the boy all night, look at here. I can show you what a stat like, look at here.
Back in the house. It's your man Tulika. Welcome everybody. I'm your host, Mr. Tulika, coming here with the fresh, crispy reaction. Today we're gonna be reacting to the dynamic trio, the triad, so to speak. LSD. We're talking about Labyrinth, Sia, and Diplo. If you haven't done so already, please hit that like button and subscribe. I'm your host, Mr. Tulika, as you can see, giving you this fresh and crispy reaction video. We're going to wait for you to hit that button, smash it, don't pass it. 2 seconds, let's go. Without further ado. First of all, I just love Sia's voice, and I've always liked Labyrinth. I think he's one of the most spectacular talents from Great Britain. And then Diplo, masterful producer. And it looked like, what they in? Hold up, all right. To me, and correct me if I'm wrong, this looked like the battle bus from Fortnite. And then it looked like Labyrinth is riding on that cloud from Dragon Ball Z. But anyway, let's go on. I digress. Told you Labyrinth, the voice is immaculate. But that looked like, that's Manny. Wow. Her and Sia is inseparable. It's about time she came back. And the way she interprets Sia's songs through dance is nothing but spectacular. No one does it better than Sia. Okay. We got a small thundercloud flying around the group LSD. And then, you know, back on Labyrinth, I think Labyrinth is like, he's a representation of, I think he's a guardian angel in this video. Because he's riding on the cloud, he's outside of the battle bus. I'm going to call it the battle bus from Fortnite. If you agree with me, comment down below. And also, we'll just keep on going. I'm talking too much. Let's go. Oh. And the battle bus broke down. And Diplo trying to fix it. Did you get that? Labyrinth was with them when Diplo was trying to fix the battle bus. But then when he swung from Labyrinth's cloud, he got that electricity that helps restart the bus to fly to different heights. And did you see how Labyrinth did that? You know, I think, again, he's their guardian angel because you notice the feather, you know, sash that he's wearing around him. He's not only on the outside of the bus, he's also in the inside as a guardian angel. You're all around the people that you're protecting. That's my interpretation, okay? If you agree with me, comment down below. If you don't, let's keep it moving. And also to hit that like and subscribe button. All right, she just said she loved the thunderclap. We're gonna get into that. Hold up. At the end, when you have them on top of the battle bus and you have Labyrinth, the guardian angel, on the outside of the bus, and the thundercloud starts raining down, rain is water. Water is life-giving force for not only for humans to consume, but for the earth to consume, to bring about food, vegetation, helps the air for us to breathe, and so on. Rain and thunderclouds, which people sometimes say, I don't want it to rain. It's even an old saying, rain, rain, go away, come again another day. But you want the rain, especially during a drought in your life. In the world today, we need rain, because rain brings water. Water represents a life-giving force in your life that brings about positive energy, positive food, mentally, physically, and spiritually for you to consume. That's my interpretation. That's my two looks. I always give things two looks in life because that's what we always do. We always give things two in life as important. I'm your host, and I always say I always give things two looks in life because you never know what you're going to see on the second time around. Smash that like button, subscribe. Hope you like my interpretation. Yeah, I talk a lot, but it's a reaction video. Peace.
I can show you what a stat like, look at him. Fuck talking, get to a part, nigga, here. Rip hard, really do a part, nigga, here.